Hello friends, my name is Dr. Vivek Modi and in today's video I want to share a very interesting incident which happened with me many years back, and this I have shared literally on hundreds of platforms. So it so happened that after being happy with the services of an auto rickshaw driver who didn't just drop me at my place but also helped me with my luggage, I offered him some tip, some extra money, a gesture of appreciation, which he humbly refused to accept. And when I asked him, why are you not accepting it? He told me two statements, which could be literally life learnings for many of us. His first statement was, if I take this money, you will forget me. And I don't want any of my customers to forget me. Now this coming from an auto rickshaw driver is quite a thing, because he's very unlikely to have a repeat customer. But look at the standards this person has set for himself, that my customer should not forget me. And true to this, I have not forgotten him after many years. The second statement was even more deeper, even more profound and thought-provoking. He said to me that for only money, only beggar works. I don't work for only money. Sirf paise ke liye, sirf bhikhari kaam karta hai. Main sirf paise ke liye kaam nahi karta. Think of it. Yes, no doubt that our work is an important tool to make our life materialistically rich, to make our life comfortable. It's a mean to make money. No doubt in that, and there's nothing wrong in that. But then we need to ask this question. Is it worthwhile to spend a lifetime just to make a living? Can my work not make me not just materialistically rich, but also spiritually rich? Can my work not be a tool which gives me a sense of purpose, which is a tool to contribute back, which is a tool to give me a great identity, some sense of fulfillment? Work is worship, we have heard. And what that auto rickshaw driver literally meant is his work was not just for money, but it was also an offering to his Waheguru. Now you may think these are just philosophies, but I disagree. The way we look at our things, the way we give a meaning to something, it shifts something within us. A person who has a right meaning towards his work, who has given a right meaning to his work, would be able to handle the challenges related to work, the stress related to work in a better way. So it has a very practical implication that our work should not be seen just as a tool to make money, but also a tool to feel fulfilled, to contribute, for giving us a sense of identity, so on and so forth. Think about it. These are not just philosophies. The way we look at things, if we change it, it shifts our perspective towards it. And now, my challenges in that thing will be dealt with a different thought process. So think and ask this question to yourself. What does my work mean to me? Is it just a tool to make money? Or I can get something more through my work? Think about it. Thank you so much for listening to me. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, do subscribe. Thank you so much. Have a great day. See you again.